Looks like he's still breathing.
Yeah, no thanks to you. Listen, Project Firehawk is a bombing run. They're gonna burn the whole city.
Already knew that. I need details.
How about a fleet of helicopters loaded with thermobaric rockets? They're hitting Red Zone first, then the rest of NYZ. Now you ever got along without me, James Heller? I'll never know.
Keep dreaming.
So where are these choppers?
They've got multiple pads around the Red Zone. First one you should hit is a converted dock on the East River.
Lined up like fucking dominoes. Where are they?
In the park, the streets, they're killing everybody. Hurry before they target something important.
Pretend I didn't hear that.
You destroy that, you destroy any hopes they have of leaving New York a smoldering mess.
Checkmate, this is Bishop. The target is cleaning us out, sir.
All right, I'm reassigning all reinforcements to the ammo depot. That's our last defense.
And what about us?
Stop whining and take him out!
Don't forget to never talk to me like that.
Checkmate, this is Quartermaster. Base Alpha's getting hammered. I think the structure's about to give way.
Quartermaster, listen very carefully. We cannot lose that base. Our entire thermobaric reserve is inside. Do anything it takes. Anything.
Big Crown, this is Bishop. We've lost all of the Firehawk units. The operation is a failure. Over.
Damn straight it's a failure. Just like you were to your mama, asshole.
The way I see it, I helped you. And then I helped you some more. So you owe me.
That's the way you see it, huh?
You know it's true. But here's the... Come here. We work well together, Heller. James, let's get the hell out of this place. Forget Mercer. We could build something all our own. We do make a pretty good team, don't we?
I don't want to get between you and Mercer. Besides, I'd probably catch something. Have you found her? Do you know where Maya is?
I'm sorry, James. I'm so sorry. I've tried everything I could think of.
Tell her! I've got something for you. You want your daughter? Come and get her.
James, wait! That signal went out all over BlackNet. Anyone could have heard it.
So?
So now Alex knows where she is too. It's a huge trap. You can't just go rushing in.
Watch me!
James, I looked up the address. He's at Gentech headquarters. What are you gonna do?
All I care about is getting inside.
Checkmate, this is Red Crown. Interrogative, what is your current mission? Over.
Relax, Red Crown. When I'm done with Heller, Blackwatch won't ever have to worry about him again.
Your way in.
Confirmed, Fortress One. Your mission is unchanged.
I know the mission is unchanged. I'm just fucking telling you.
This.
I've got a surprise for Mr. Heller.
I think you'll find there's not much for surprise in books.
Thank you.
care for Maya. I know. What the fuck? Now do me a favor. Take your damn kid and get out of this fucking city.
Known Heller. If you're not with me, you are against me. Don't keep Alex waiting.
James, what happened? James?
He's got her.
What? Who does?
Your goddamn brother is who.
Oh, God. James, go. Do whatever you have to. He's not my brother anymore.
Safe for the moment.
You're gonna tell me, either on your own, or after I skull fuck you and drain your memories out the hole.
Scary. You just don't get it, do you? I gave you everything, and this is how you come to me. Can't you understand what I'm doing? Humanity is stagnant, dying. I would give it one body, one mind. Think about it. No more conflict, no more disease. No more suffering. Don't you see? I'm giving it a second chance.
Enough of your fucking weird, fucking rambling shit! Give me my daughter!
No. No, I don't think so. It's time you gave me something. You see, young Amaya shares your brand of annoyingly resilient DNA. And when she's ready, your daughter will become the mother of the new world! So now the only thing standing between me and Earth's true destiny is you.
Bitch, you got nothing on me!
you.
Person, aren't you? It must be awful knowing you're gonna die. No. No. You're not dead already, are you? Excuses this time, Heller. It ends here.
days ago.
Thanks for the ride. I taught you well.
You didn't teach me shit. Enjoy watching you die.
one's fault but your own. You do understand that?
I understand that I had a brother once. A boy named Alex. A boy that used to play games with me and go skating with me and watch scary movies with me. I understand that Alex is dead now.
I am no longer bound by life or death, Dana. I've moved beyond that. Heller has as well. He just doesn't realize it yet.
James! Thank God.
Maya. Maya. Are you all right?
What do we do now?